Dutchman in New York. See me walking down Fifth Avenue, walking cane here at my side.
I am talking to my fellow human beings. I am saying that there is one planet, and if we don't share it wisely, we will lose it, and we will not live in peace together. And that's a very important issue. And we are running out of natural resources. It means that there are more people, but less natural resources that will bring us to wars and to fightings. So if we learn how we can live sustainable, if we share our knowledge together, if you live in Europe, you have knowledge and you have experience, you can share it with Africa, or you have something else in Africa, you can share it in Europe. So in this way, we can overcome the future of wars between human beings. I am biking for the world with no borders. The borders that were created by human beings. So I think they are created by the human minds, and it can be removed by human minds. There is no need for borders. We are same from origin. We are all human beings, and we must learn to live together in peaceful and respectful way. So we must respect our religions and also the way of living and cultures, and cooperate together and make a better world. I will go to South America, and then I'm addressing the Venezuela, Caracas, and then I want to go to Colombia and Ecuador and Peru. And after that, I will enter the Pacific, and then going to Australia, and then Indian Ocean, and then back to Africa. I have the small foods for 400 days. I will take with me. They are inside the boat bag. And also I will make water makers. I have water makers. So I will make water on board. And about loneliness, I think that I am not doing for myself. I am doing for all of us, I think. And I think that gives me energy. So we are doing something not for yourself, for many, many people. You will not feel alone. That's true. I use it for telephone, water maker, and navigation. I have light there, so it works with solar energy. And moving forward is only by pedals, as you can see here and down here. We must remove all the borders and must live together peacefully. No, I just say to children, especially in Africa, if you want to have a good future, you must make it by yourself. Don't wait for anyone else, they will not come. You must do it by yourself, you can do it.